We're just days away from celebrating the Thanksgiving holiday with our loved ones, and one local faith-based group knows that those experiencing homelessness this holiday week is not always easy. Today, the San Diego Rescue Mission showed their giving spirit by serving more than 1,000 hot turkey dinners with all the fixing you see right there. It's part of the 62nd annual Thanksgiving meal event. The Rescue Mission also gave out hygiene kits and pet packs for those with four-legged companions.